My name is Paola Flores, and I am a co-teacher for early childhood, and I am also the Spanish teacher at Pecani Community School. A typical day, actually, there's no typical day, really. In early childhood, we have children that come in 5 days a week. We also have children that come in 3 days a week or 2 days a week. And my routine would be, before the children come in, would be to come into the classroom and set up the environment so that as the children come in to explore and play, it is set for success. Throughout the day, it's really a matter of attending and supporting the children's needs and their journey through discovery. Once the children are gone, the day for me continues, because I'm constantly thinking, what am I going to do tomorrow? What am I going to do the day after? How am I going to connect something that might have happened in the classroom? I am the Spanish teacher for the entire school, and we have grades early childhood, which is pre-K through sixth grade. So my day to teach Spanish to the other grades is on Friday. So I'm here in the morning in early childhood, and then in the afternoon I teach each of the grades. That light, that smile, that moment of wow, I can do it, or I can do it by myself. Seeing it, whether it's in early childhood or in sixth grade, when a child realizes that they know how to say a whole sentence in Spanish. That is my favorite part of my job.